It's your girl Chelly Poos, and I'm back with another video.
Bust down and pick that shit up. Bust down and pick that shit up. Bust it open and pick that shit up. Bust it open and pick that shit up.
Hey yo, I've been a bad bitch, Kakiana, and I'm still winning, Pakiana.
We back with the car video. You know what that means. So look, who we got today? Who else? Duh. We're back with our part what?
Part two of the mukbang.
Can you believe that video got the most views in 2 days than any of my videos got? So I was like, yo, we gotta bring it back.
My ranch.
Feel me? And we got better eats this time. We back and we look cuter. We got better eats and what?
And I got it. No, I'm just kidding.
But yeah, look. If y'all know, y'all know. Brooklyn Wing House. Feel me? We gonna ask each other questions and see who knows who best. Who knows who best challenge or something. All right. Like that.
As hers, she actually like thought of mine are on the spot.
Wait, so. Let me just show y'all. I went to Brooklyn Wing House.
Mad good.
I went to Brooklyn Wing House, but y'all know I couldn't get wings. Y'all know what I got. They know what I got.
They know
what I got.
What you love the most?
I got wing. I mean, chick, whatever, shrimp, and with the tail. And I eat it with the tail and everything. I eat it everything. No head this time. If you don't eat the tail, give it to me.
I don't eat that shit, so.
How y'all not eat the tail, bro? Like, what? It's like the best part, I swear to God.
Are you? Oh, no.
But.
No, Bev?
Stupid. No, what? Cheers to me winning this game.
Okay.
No, I'm so hungry, y'all. I'm sorry.
You hungry bastard.
Not coming out fast enough.
Alright, let's start.
A paper scissors.
Alright. Oh, wait, let's
It's rock. Go. It's rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Rock, paper, scissors, set, shoot.
Should we make like a dare or something? Like whoever loses has to do something?
All right, but what's the,
whoever loses, next time we eat, it's on them.
Alright.
Valid.
That's not bad.
Valid.
See some crazy shit.
Or if I win, you gotta talk to one of the boys that like you. You gotta talk to.
Yo.
See, you eat the tail first. Alright, ready? So look. How should I start it off? Spicy, y'all, or like settle her in?
I think settle.
What's my favorite color? Oh my god.
Hey. I want to say no, it's not blue.
Bro, they know this. You don't even have to know me to know this.
So it's red. Is that a cherry?
Oh, hell no!
No, is it pink?
Yes! Yo, we're not even friends.
What's my favorite color?
Y'all even knew that was my favorite color.
Wait. How many boyfriends have I had?
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Which one? One, the fuck? Like, I got 1 point. No, suck my dick. I'm dead ass tight right now.
Hop on that horse. Hop on that horse. You gotta hop on that.
That was one. I have 1-0.
Right,
1-0.
Next one.
In high school, what sports did I play?
You did basketball, track. I feel like you did another one. Nah, it was just you just did basketball and track.
Which one was I best at?
You were good at both.
But alright.
You were good at both, bro. You can't say you were good at one. All right. And he's a little extra bonus point. She was. You were considering playing lacrosse.
Okay. You know I was on my white girl shape, baby. All right, Valerie. I'm gonna give you that, bro. No cap.
In high school, who was the one person I hated the most?
We about to say that?
Yeah, we about to say it.
Who did you hate in high school?
Yeah. Who did I hate in high school? Like, I could not stand her. Like.
Bro, I'm about to say the name.
Yeah, say the name.
You're not pussy?
No, I'm not pussy. Go ahead. Say the name.
Wait, what?
Say the name.
Say my name.
No, bitch.
Nah, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. I'm not gonna lie. I don't know. Because I don't hate people on this side.
It's not about you,
but I didn't know you hated people either.
I don't know if I should give you the point or not, because the whole point
was to say to my ear, because I don't know if we want to start beefing.
No, the whole point was to say, like, oh, nah, nobody. You wasn't really.
Oh, so I got it right, my. I said nobody.
I can't really think of any. No, I should not go.
But I said, I don't beef with nobody.
Have a point.
Exactly. So this food is so good. This is the best food I've ever had in my life. I guess what I got.
Honey, next.
They trying to look at my answers. Fuck out of here.
I can't even see online. Okay.
How many siblings do I have?
You got a lot. There's Chase. Your sister. I know you just have Chase on your mom's side. Mm-hmm. On your dad's side, you have, I think, a sister. And that's it, right? Yeah, that's it.
I have two sisters from my dad's side.
Oh, but I know you're only close to one.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's why.
All right. You know, but he's wrong.
Why aren't you close with the other one?
She's in Trinidad.
Oh.
We're, like, kind of cute. But I'm mad fat. Like, look at my face. Like, it looks like a fat person. If you didn't, like, know me, you would think I was fat.
All right.
I wish it was like this type of shit.
All right, there's two people that I trust with everything in me.
Okay.
Name those two people.
Okay, me.
Okay.
Okay, your mom? Wait, no, that
I'm
was
getting a- out the car.
No, me? No, me and, Bro, it's not who I think.
Bro, this is so... I would have thought you would have got this one.
Bro, I don't know. Wait. Bro, I don't know. What?
You and Natalia. You're
fucking dumb, bro. Type of time on board. Bro, I...
That's
mad obvious, bro. Natalia, that's mad obvious. I don't know why.
I mean, I love you. Don't get me wrong, but you feel me? It's just like...
I'm so full. This is like good eats right here. Like, bro, I couldn't even finish.
You eat that shit.
Kale.
Nasty. Alright, next question.
Does that mean I'm like eating their butt?
Do they clean the shrimp?
People? Am I eating like ass?
I feel like you're eating
just the
poop.
The tail is
because they don't eat it. I feel like you're eating
just
the poop.
The tail is
because they don't eat it. I feel like you're eating
just
the
tail is
because they don't eat it.
What?
And you know that like line in it? That's the their intestine.
Huh?
Should have paid attention in class, you fucking bozo.
Yo, if you don't get this, I'm like going, I'm like leaving. And I'm never gonna be your friend again.
Go.
No, like, I know you're not gonna get it.
Go! Why are you fucking doubting me?
Because that's sad, bro. I need a friend. Because
I fucking got one wrong. Wow, sorry.
When's my birthday? Bro, we're not even friends.
No.
You're probably like, these bitches.
No, I definitely know.
Okay, I'm waiting.
It's in the summer for sure. It's in the summer for
sure. My nigga, you don't even know the month.
August? Okay. Yeah, August. It's a double digit number for sure.
Okay.
It's not the 15th because that's my dad's birthday.
Oh shit.
It's in the 20s, right?
I'm not gonna lie, you was mad hot the first time. That's fucking sad, bro.
Damn, double digits. Nah, I'm bad with birthdays though. I'm like really super bad with birthdays.
Okay, when is mine?
August 16th.
My nigga. Ah! No, I'm kidding. You guys, like, it's mad long, bro.
My phone.
If you was editing that, I would know it, but alright. Should I count that, y'all? Should I count that?
Yes, I think you should.
I'm gonna give you that. Tally.
Alright.
Bro, we got cute for y'all today, bro. So she texted me. I'm like, yo, let's do a, like another mukbang, you know? I'm hungry as hell right now. She was like, all right, I'm about to get my lashes and make. I'm like, huh? Just trying to outdo me on my own channel? Is that what we're doing? I said that, bro. I had my hair wasn't even done. I was just thinking about to do a mukbang. Like, y'all see me in my bad state. Like, I was like, I'm about to do.
What?
I did my hair, slicked it down, did little edges, like, type shit. I did my makeup, bro. She tried to outdo me in my old channel. Wait. I swear to God, I forgot.
My lip gloss is popping. Oh, my lip gloss is too.
I got it here. She said, I'm doing my lashes. I said, you lucky I got my lashes to do. Uh-huh. Kind of doing your own channel.
Baby girl.
That's what we're not gonna
wait,
do.
Wait, baby girl, hands up, don't shoot.
Yo, she's stupid. Oh, yeah. Baby girl. Baby girl, that's what we're not gonna do.
Where's my boyfriend? Head ass.
Baby girl, hands up, don't shoot. Dead. Fuck? Wait, let's get a thumbnail. Come. Let's get a thumbnail with our food. Get your fries.
My shirt look bad.
Come on, just get, I don't know. Wait, I'm gonna hold up the shrimp. Wait, I gotta get some hair because I don't look like a bald ass. Let me, ready?
All right, given a situation, this shit happens all the time. So you, if you don't get this answer right.
All right, I'm about to get it, bro. I'm not a dumbass.
A guy comes up to me. Starts talking to me, oh hey, what's up? Like, you're beautiful, blah blah blah. I can't get to know you.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
You're like, I don't know. Like, I don't know. Can I get your number? I don't really give it out like that.
Yeah, you might miss that. That's my favorite
line. I'm telling you, bro.
That's my favorite line. Whenever somebody asks me for my number, I'm dead ass like, I don't give it out like that. I'm sorry.
I'm like, yo, you on my Instagram? You can follow me. Follow my YouTube too. While you got it, my nigga. Like, I'm trying to be famous. Like, you on my number? Yo. I'm gonna give you my number and I'm gonna text you my YouTube.
Bro, where's everything? Cherry should do some shit like that. I'm not that type.
I'm kind of full. This food was good. It's gonna hit later at night. I'm a fat ass bitch. Like, I need to go play basketball after this. About to go. I'm trying to run around the house.
Trying to run around the block.
I got an umbrella in the back.
Where's the bikes at?
I got the scooters and all that. The electric scooters and all that.
Electric scooters.
The Skywalkers and all that. Y'all weak. Go ahead. What was my dream college? Renee, you should dead ass get it, but what was my dream college?
UA.
Huh?
UA.
Easy, no hezzy. UA, facts, you dig. We wanted to go to UA, you know, we were about to be roommates and shit, but shit didn't work out, you know what I'm saying?
Me? It was
her,
bro,
No, it wasn't even that. It was just like, I don't even think I got accepted, to be honest. What is my type in boys?
Sheesh, that shit is all over the place. If I think about it, looking back at high school. Hey.
What are you trying to say?
You're going after a little, like, a little, they got a little hood in them, like, you know, a little... A little aggressiveness, you like to it. I'm trying to think.
I feel a little hood, you look aggressive.
I know you definitely like cute niggas, bro. If you're ugly, bro, you would not fuck with them.
Ta-da. I don't really have a type, but I would give you that. Like, if you look good, you look good. You feel me? Like,
So what's my type?
Okay, light skin.
No, nigga.
Cause you don't really jack dark skins, bro. Or, okay, brown skin. Brown skin. Yeah, brown skin. Uh-huh. Definitely not on the dark side, but brown skin. Are we talking about appearance still, or like?
Yeah, like everything.
Okay.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Hidden talents, like besides being athletic, playing basketball, like what can I do? Like, what am I good at?
I feel like you're very creative, so you'd be the type to like start some new shit. Like, I wouldn't be surprised if I seen you start like an entrepreneur type shit. Yeah,
but what else? I still got some other shit in the bag. You know what I mean?
Instead, she's definitely a people talker, so I feel like you could finesse your way out of any situation.
All right, but what else though? I'm looking for like main one type shit.
Main one. No, money maker for sure.
That's like entrepreneur, bro.
Damn, what? I don't know what you.
Bro, I can't dance though. Like.
Oh, word, but I don't feel like that's not a hidden talent. Because everybody knows.
That was slick.
Yeah, that was slick. Like, yeah, it's okay, like everybody knows.
I can get crazy. Y'all don't know my mind. Y'all don't know about that.
I feel like not a lot of people know that you're creative though. Like, that's.
Yeah. That was good, bro. 5-3, bro. That was good. That was good. I gotta give you that.
What's my preference?
Black.
Like dark skin, because they got the schlong.
Dark skins.
Dark skins, why?
Because they got the schlong. If you get this one wrong, bro.
If I get it right, I'm like real right.
Alright,
go.
What is the one thing I would always be down for? Like, you can hit me up at any time of the day and I'll be like, yo, facts, we're out.
To eat, nigga.
Yeah!
Yo, we need a handshake or some shit. Like, that was fire, bro.
I didn't think you was gonna get that one. I could eat food all day, which is weird because I'm mad skinny, but.
Yes, bro.
My shit was funny.
All right, so now it's like 6-6, yeah. If I get this.
All right.
No, it's like 6. It's like 7-6.
All right. What do you think my preference is? I like to dress girly. Or I like to dress like a tomboy kind of thing.
Or comfy tomboyish.
Yeah.
Okay. Bro, that's. I know the answer, but like at the same time. Oh, what's your preference?
Yeah, what's my preference?
Oh, comfy.
Yeah, yeah.
Because I was about to say you could dress girly, but like you don't prefer. Like, yeah. But you can though.
Yeah.
Yeah, but definitely comfy, yeah. Tomboyish. Facts. Me too type shit. Like, who would want to dress up every day? Like, throw me on some sweatpants and a tee and a sweater and we out.
Word.
You
feel me?
If you get this, you win. Because it's tied up right now. Where am I from? What am I mixed with?
Oh my god. Can I say something?
You're definitely from the islands. I want to say the Bahamas. No, you're somewhere from the Bahamas, though, right?
Huh?
You're close, right?
The Bahamas?
Trini? Are you Trini? Yeah.
Okay. But what else, though? What else, though?
Damn. American?
But yeah. So. Now, I think we do know each other, though. Like, I think, like, in retrospect.
Yeah.
Furthermore, I'm kind of smart. In conclusion, like, we know each other. Like, we got, like, a lot of the good ones right.
The ones more in depth we got right, but not, like, the basic-ass ones. You know, like, the
paper color. Yeah. But, you feel me, mukbang part? I know y'all gonna jack it how y'all did the first one. Yeti. Make sure you like,
comment, and subscribe.
Feel me? Whose curl pattern is more lit? You know,
wave
natural
check, wave
baby.
Check, wave check.
Hey, baby.
Excuse me? Natural?
Natural, baby. Gay.
Natural, too. Excuse me. Get out
of
here.
Gay.
Or natural.
Bye, guys.
Who you a fool for this?
Oh Lord, Jesse made another one.
Huh? Packing the mail, it's gone. She like I smell cologne. Yeah, I just signed a deal, I'm on. Yeah, yeah. I go where I want, good, good. Play if you want, it's do it. I'm a young CEO, sure. Yeah, yeah, yeah. The first nigga play on my body, a nigga. I just check my balance, I'll probably pull up to your hood and come buy me a nigga. No cap. You know that your hoe told you that nigga crazy. Don't think that she lied to you, nigga. Bitch, get caught with your hoe when I'm popping them both. Now they hot just like Bobby and Whitney. Say I'm the GOAT, act like I don't know. But fuck it, I'm obviously winning. Don't make me go hit the bank. Take out 100 to show you our pockets is different. I'm out with your bitch.